早晨啊，弟兄姊妹。
Morning, brothers and sisters.
今日好开心能够嚟到大家当中。
I'm glad to be with you.
代表播道总会同大家问安。
On behalf of EFCC head office, I greet each of you.
我刚才敬拜嘅时候好感动。
I was moved by the music worship.
今朝阿 KK 都讲。
Pastor KK just said.
我哋有农历新年啊。
We have Chinese New Year.
好似多一次机会嚟到去祈愿啊。
We have one more chance to pray and praise.
我今朝灵修嘅时候。
In my morning devotion,
新嘅一年，上帝你想我做啲咩咧
？I ask God, what are you going, you have for me to do this new year?
上帝话要我个心。
God said, I want your heart.
我觉得我做嘢都好勤力噶。
I felt I am quite diligent.
我都好奋身做嘅。
And I really throw, yeah, commit myself, yeah.
但系个心系咪喺度咧
？But is my heart is there?
有时上帝都会问我噶。
God will sometimes question me。
但系今日嚟到大家当中。
But in your midst today。
我觉得我心喺度。
I felt my heart is with me。
刚才嗰首嘅诗歌。
The last song we just sang。
我唔能够I cannot 头先嗰首叫咩
I cannot tell。
系我安立牧师嘅时候唱嘅诗歌。
It was the song we sang when I was ordained。
我觉得上帝好好啊。
I felt God was so good to me。
喺新嘅一年俾我新嘅开始。
Give me a new start, new beginning.
话俾我知道，我个心喺佢嗰度。
And confirm me that my heart is with him.
我谂对我嚟讲一个好嘅礼物。
It is a great gift to me.
所以我好开心嚟到大家当中。
So I'm so pleased to be with you.
对我嚟讲都系一个突破。
It's also a breakthrough for myself.
因为我好少咁样嚟到做翻译讲道嘅。
I seldom preach having translation.
阿 KK 邀请我嘅时候咧。
When Pastor KK invited me,
我都有啲猶豫啊。
I was hesitate.
我驚會令到你哋好沉悶。
I fear you will be bored.
因為要翻譯啊。
Because of translation.
時間會長咗。
Will prolong the time.
咁我所以有啲猶豫啊。
So I hesitate.
但係嚟到大家當中咧。
But in your midst right now.
我覺得我嘅猶豫係多餘嘅。
I felt that's not necessary.
因為我感到聖靈與你哋同在。
Because of the presence of Holy Spirit.
我哋好感恩一齊嚟到係一個新年嘅開始嚟到敬拜。
So glad that we can worship together in Chinese New Year. Let's pray.
慈悲仁愛天父上帝
Most merciful God.
我哋感謝你
We give thanks to you.
因為你嘅慈愛咧永遠長存
Because of your love forever.
我哋今日嚟到敬拜
We worship you.
係上帝你嘅恩典
Because of your grace.
願你帶領我哋新嘅一年
Please lead us in the Chinese New Chinese New Year.
有新嘅開始
With a new beginning.
我哋咁樣祈禱
In the name the way we pray. In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
今日同大家睇罗马书。
We look at books of Roman today。
罗马书第八章咧，就提到我哋点样过成圣嘅生活。
Chapter 8 is about how we live a holy life。
十八到二十五节其实有一个中心嘅思想嘅。
There's a central theme from chapter 18 verses 18 to 29。
提我哋咧苦楚同埋荣耀。
It's about suffering and glory。
其实喺我哋人生里面常常一齐出现。
Couple always happen in our life.
甚至可以咁样讲，我哋活喺苦楚同埋荣耀嘅当中。
We live in suffering and also glory.
保罗将苦楚同埋荣耀相提并论。
Paul mentioned them together.
唔系佢个人嘅猜想。
Not about his prediction or speculation.
系因为佢真系经验过嘅。
Because of his experience.
我哋睇圣经都睇到。
We read from the Bible.
佢嘅生命就系苦楚同荣耀一齐交织。
His life is intertwined with suffering and glory.
所以佢写罗马书嘅时候话俾我哋知道。
So when he wrote the book of Romans,
受造嘅万物都喺度等候。
All the creations are awaiting.
等候耶稣翻嚟。
Awaiting the return of Jesus Christ.
嗰种等候嘅心情系点咧
？What does it feel like the waiting？
我唔知大家有冇试过等巴士啊？
Have you ever waited for the public bus?
等巴士嘅时候，你会卧高条颈噶。
You will stick your neck up.
你会睇下架车嚟未
？You want to look for the bus.
嗰种心情就系咁样。
That's the kind of feeling.
我哋等紧耶稣翻嚟。
When we are waiting for Jesus.
我咩时候最多祈祷呢
？When I pray the most.
就系等巴士嘅时候。
Is when I wait for the public bus.
个巴士点解仲唔嚟噶
？Why it took so long?
嚟咗我会唔会睇唔到啊
？Would I miss it?
会唔会后面嗰教呢
？Would it be the next one？
所以我系好迫切咁祈祷噶。
So I pray earnestly。
不过而家有咗 apps 之后咧
，But now I have the apps mobile apps。
我祈祷都少咗。
I pray lesser。
因为我知道三分钟系有巴士到。
Because I can track it from my app。
所以我就玩手机啦。
So I thumb my apps mobile phone。
但我哋等耶稣翻嚟唔系咁啊。
But this is not the type of waiting。
我哋真系企高恶长条颈嚟到等。
We just stick our leg up and we look up。
我哋好期待耶稣翻嚟啊
！We really wait for Jesus' return.
保罗话俾我哋知道，万物都喺度叹息等紧。
Paul said, "All the creation are groaning."
呢种叹息唔系一种无奈。
This groaning is not hopeless.
就好似一个妈妈
，It's like a mum
准备生 BB 咁样。
Is going to give birth the baby.
我有两个女儿。
I have two daughters.
我曾经陪我嘅太太入产房去分娩。
I went into the delivery room with my wife.
我预做晒准备。
I prepare myself.
当我见到我太太分娩嘅时候
，But when I saw her delivering,
我差啲晕咗。
I was almost faint.
个医生话：先生，你要小心。
And the doctor asked, "Are you okay?"
你唔系第一个晕噶啦。
You are not the first faint in the delivery room.
我哋有张凳你坐喺度睇啦。
We have a seat here for you.
如果唔系，我要照顾埋你啊。
Otherwise, I need to take care of you.
当我太太准备生 BB 嘅时候
，When my wife was about to deliver，
佢就喺度叹息
，She was groaning，
喺度呻吟
，Mooning，
好辛苦
，Quite difficult，
但系嗰种辛苦唔系冇希望嘅
，But this is a hopeful suffering，
佢系等紧嘅
，She is waiting，
因为佢知道咁样辛苦之后呢，有个新生命就会来临
，Because she know after her groaning there will be a new birth，
保罗讲嗰种叹息系咁样噶
，That's the kind ofGroaning Paul mentioned.
唔系我哋冇希望。
Not that hopeless.
正正因为我哋满怀希望。
It's because it's hopeful.
我哋知道等紧噶。
We know we are waiting.
保罗就咁样嚟到去话俾我哋知道苦楚同荣耀嘅关系。
So that's how Paul mentioned suffering and hope together and glory.
首先，苦楚同荣耀系分唔开嘅。
Suffering and glory are inseparable.
耶稣基督嘅人生就系咁样。
That's the life of Jesus.
第二样苦楚同荣耀好似两个世代嘅特征。
Suffering and glory are like the characteristics of two generations。
今生同埋来世。
This life and the next life。
现在同埋将来。
Now and future。
已经同埋未完。
And past and already but not yet。
但我哋知道终有一日耶稣会翻嚟。
But we know for certain that Jesus will come again。
第三，苦楚同埋荣耀系冇办法相提并论。
Thirdly, suffering and glory cannot be equaled.
保罗再一次强调，我睇到，我认为，我谂。
Paul emphasized that I can see it, I think and I feel.
最后，苦楚同埋荣耀都系关乎上帝嘅创造。
And at last, suffering and glory is about God's creation.
我哋睇到人堕落之后，自然界都受咒诅。
We can see that after man's fall, the creation was cursed.
同样喺度受苦
and suffered together.
喺一种受苦同埋荣耀嘅张力当中
in the tension of suffering and glory,
盼望就成为最重要嘅部分
Hope is the most important element.
好似一道桥梁咁样将佢连接埋一齐
It's like a bridge to bridge suffering and glory.
我哋知道我哋而家面对紧苦楚
We know that we are facing challenges and suffering.
但系我哋会进入荣耀嘅当中。
But we will go into the glory.
当中联系嘅就系盼望。
What connect the two is hope.
保罗话俾我哋知道，常存嘅有信望同埋爱。
Paul said we have hope, faith, hope and love.
我哋传福音好多时会讲信心。
We always talk about faith when we evangelize.
我哋弟兄姊妹相处，我哋讲爱心。
When we have fellowship, we talk about love.
但系我哋好少提盼望
，But we seldom talk about hope。
因为过去好多年香港教会都好顺利啊。
Because churches of Hong Kong in the past have been quite smooth。
所以我哋忘记咗盼望嘅重要。
So we don't have idea of the significance of hope。
但系呢几年我哋面对疫情
，But in the last few years we face so many challenges, particularly the COVID。
面对移民潮
，And also immigration。
面对经济嘅下滑
，And economic downturn。
我哋好似好多嘅灰心同埋失望啊
！We suddenly face with all these downcasts，
忘记咗信仰里边啊嘅核心
We forgot about the core of our faith is hope.
我諗呢個好重要。
This is very important.
我曾經聽過一個故仔。
I once heard about a story.
佢話有一個釣魚客喺個河邊嚟到釣魚。
Someone who fished with his rod by the river.
佢見到隔離有個同樣喺度釣魚。
And he saw another guy fishing together.
每次當佢釣到條魚上嚟。
And this person, when he caught a fish,
佢就會將條魚同隻手掌嚟到做一個對比。
He will put the fish on his palm.
如果嗰條魚大過佢嘅手掌咧，佢就掉翻落河。
If the fish is larger than his palm, then he'll throw the fish back to the river.
如果細過手掌，佢就擺落個桶。
If it is smaller than his palm, then he will put it in the bucket.
每次都係咁。
Every time he did it,
佢就好奇怪啦。
He puzzled.
唔通係個保育人士
？Is it an environmentalist?
係咪大啲嘅魚佢就放生咧
？So is he going to let go the bigger fish?
但係死咗個咯喎，又唔係啊。
But no, the fish must have been hurt or dead.
佢再觀察咗佢一個鐘頭。
And he keep observing for an hour.
見到佢都係咁樣。
He's still keep doing it.
大嘅就抌翻落河。
The big fish go into the water.
細個嘅手掌就放落個桶。
And the smaller one go into the bucket.
佢忍唔住就問啦。
And then he cannot help.
我想請教你。
And ask.
依個係咪一個特別嘅方法嚟到去釣魚咧
？Is it a special fishing technique?
可唔可以教我啊
？Can you teach me?
我想釣大魚啊。
I want to catch big fish.
佢話唔係喎。
No.
因為我屋企個煎盤只係咁大
，because the pot in my home is as big as my palm，
所以我只能夠用咁大嘅魚。
So I cannot only fry this small fish。
親愛嘅弟兄姊妹啊
，Oh dear brothers and sisters，
你哋個煎盤有幾大啊
？How big is your pot？
唔好俾個環境限制咗我哋嘅想像。
Don't be limited by your imagination。
我哋搬嚟依一度
，The way we come to this place，
我哋進入個城市嘅核心
，To the center of the urban city，
多啲嘅想像
，More imagination is needed。
多啲嘅想像
，more imagination，
让更多人因为我哋嘅想像而得到福音。
Bless people with our imagination，
求帮助我哋。
Godly imagination，
唔好俾嗰种灰心。
May God help us not to be
打倒我哋。
Hindered by the downcast，
保罗继续话俾我哋知道。
Paul continued to say，
因为有圣灵帮助我哋。
Because of the help of the Holy Spirit，
我哋知道万事都互相效力。
All things work for the good of God。
叫爱神嘅人都得到益处。
For the God's people in accordance with the for the good of those who love him。
圣灵帮助我哋。
Holy Spirit help us。
帮助呢个字。
The word help
喺圣经里面出现过两次。
Appears two times in the New Testament。
点样理解呢种帮助咧
？How to understand this？
我唔知大家有冇搬过重嘢。
Have you ever lift heavy stuff？
当你搬一个好重嘅箱。搬唔起嘅时候
，When you can't lift a heavy box，
旁边有个人帮你
，Another one come to your help，
喺旁边托一托
，He just give you a lift，
起，嗰一下
，lift up，
帮你摆咗上膊
，And then put on your shoulder，
搬定系你搬啊，都系你搬
，It's also your work， your effort，
但系佢帮你托上嚟
，But when he help you，
嗰个就成为你嘅帮助
，That lifting is your help，
圣灵就系咁帮我哋
，That's how the Holy Spirit help us，
成为我哋随时嘅帮助。
The Holy Spirit always be there to help.
好重嘅物件搬唔起。
Even when there is a heavy load,
旁边佢就系咁帮我哋。
The Holy Spirit stand by us and help.
起
to give us a lift.
就系嗰一下。
And this is the way He helps.
圣灵咁样喺我哋困难嘅时候，成为我哋嘅帮助。
The Holy Spirit help us in our difficult time.
唔系话我哋唔使尽我哋嘅责任。
Not that we don't have to give any effort.
但同样唔代表你可以骄傲。
But you cannot be.
圣灵成为我哋嘅帮助
，because the Holy Spirit is our help。
第二十六节嗰度讲，我哋连祷告都唔识啊。
In verse 26 it also mentioned our weakness in prayer。
圣灵就成为我哋嘅帮助同祷告。
But the Holy Spirit help us intercede for us。
有时我真系会谂、哦、
，I always think about
点解我哋会唔识祈祷咧
？Why can't we pray？
唔可能啊
！It's impossible。
当你翻教会
，When you come to church。
我哋弟兄姊妹会一齐祈祷
，Brother and sister pray together。
阿 KK 会同大家一齐祈祷
，Brother KK will pray with you。
甚至到我睇一啲嘅嗰啲纪录片啊
，And I also in the documentary we watch。
嗰啲落后嘅民族
，Even the primitive tribes。
嗰啲嘅土人
，The tribal people。
佢哋都会有一啲嘅图腾啊，围住啲火嚟到祈祷噶。
They have the totem and they will pray and walk around the fire。
所以祈祷应该系人类嘅本性嚟嘅噃。
So this is something innate in humanity。
只不过佢哋唔系敬拜真神咁解啫。
But then just that they are not worshiping the true God。
我再谂啦。
I think about。
我哋唔系唔识祈祷。
We not that we don't know how to pray.
是我们没有信心去祈祷啊。
It's because we don't have the faith to pray.
又或者我们根本祈错祷啊。
Or we pray for the wrong direction.
没有信心可能我们不相信上帝根本会成就。
Without faith because we don't think God will deliver.
祈错祷可能你只是要求上帝按你的心意来到去成就。
We pray for the wrong direction because we want God to just work for us.
而不是按天父的旨意去成就啊。
Not pray according to his will.
我想圣灵教我们祷告就是这样。
This is the way how the Holy Spirit teaches us to pray.
当我们安静下来,
When we calm down,
听下圣灵怎样我们内心里面教我们祷告,
Listen to the small voice of the Holy Spirit in our heart.
我想这个是重要啊。
This is important.
特别是一个充满了灰心失意的环境里面,
Especially in moments of challenges and downcast,
圣灵成为我们的力量,
The Holy Spirit is our strength.
让我们安静下来,
Let's calm down.
听下圣灵在内心里面的祷告,
Listen to the prayer of the Holy Spirit.
安静很重要,
Calming down is really important.
我自己有个习惯的,
I have this habit.
我起身之后呢, 我就会15分钟静静地听下圣灵那天要我做些什么。
Every morning I woke up for the first 15 minutes, I would just sit and silent, listen to the voice of the Holy Spirit.
当我收工回到家楼下的时候呢，我会坐15分钟才上楼的。
And when I off work and before I go up to my home, I will stay downstairs and silent for another 15 minutes.
一方面我知道呢，收工回到家最容易嗌交的啵。
Because I will bring all the troubles from work to home.
因为又肚饿。
Because I'm starving.
屋企又乱糟糟。
And the house is messy.
最容易跟夫妇之间出现嗌交的时候。
That's the sparking point for quarreling.
所以如果你有咁嘅经验咧，你都要留心。
So if you have that kind of experiences, you have to watch.
翻屋企之前咧，坐15分钟先上楼。
Before you enter your home, you wait for 15 minutes.
除咗话惊住同配偶有争吵之外咧
，Not only that, you want to avoid quarreling with your spouse.
我想听下圣灵嗰日有啲咩提我啊
？I also want to know what the Holy Spirit has for me.
我哋生活嘅时间好忙碌。
We are all busy people.
安静好紧要。
Silence is really important.
安静先听到圣灵的声音。
When we are in silence, we can hear the voice of the Holy Spirit.
圣灵是绅士，很 gentle.
The Holy Spirit is a gentleman.
如果你消灭他的声音，他可以不出声的。
If you quench his voice, it will keep silent.
所以圣灵成为我们的帮助，我们一定要留心。
So we have to pay attention to the Holy Spirit.
因为我们知道爱神的人呢，万事都互相效力。
Because we know that all things God works for the good of those who love Him.
互相效力的意思有共同合作咁解。
It means everything will collaborate.
佢原来嗰一个嘅字咧冇个主词嘅。
There is no subjects of the for this word.
所以到底系上帝帮助你，还是透过人去帮助你咧
？So is it God help you directly or God help through other people?
两个翻译都可以嘅。
Both interpretation can stand.
不过当然又唔系咁重要。
But this is not important.
因为无论上帝帮你，还是上帝透过人帮你
，because whether God help you directly or God help through other people，
都是上帝帮你啊。
The help is from God eventually.
圣灵用说不出的叹息同我哋祷告。
The Holy Spirit pray in groaning.
我近来有一个更深的体会。
I have a deeper understanding of this.
就是当我哋常常都去默想神的时候呢
？When we meditate on God's
神是可以在我们的生活里面跟我们同行的。
God will walk in our life.
甚至你睡了觉的时候。
Even when you are asleep.
我近来看了一套电影，不知道大家有没有看过。
I have lately recently watched a movie.
闪电侠。
The Flash.
那个故事很简单的。
It's a simple plot.
他就说一个的superhero.
Yeah, it's a super,
it's 跑得很快。
A superhero, he can, well, run like Flash.
他可以跑到过去。
He can run from one point to another point.
回到从前。
And go back to the past.
他爸爸呢就因为被人哋陷害误杀。
Because his, father was set free,
杀咗人啦吓。
For manslaughtering.
咁所以就坐监。
So he was imprisoned.
咁佢就好想返到去从前。
So he wanted to run into the past.
如果我改变咗嗰件事情。
If I can change things,
我爸爸就唔使坐监啦。
My father would not be in prison.
佢真系做到噃。
So he went to back to the past.
点知当佢做咗之后，翻到嚟现在。
But when he came back to the present,
佢发觉改变咗从前，现在更加之混乱同复杂。
past had changed, but the present is even more messy.
有時我哋都會咁諗噶。
Sometimes we have this feeling.
哇！如果嗰陣時或者如果當時我唔係咁做咧，而家就唔會咁啦。
If it had it not been that way, then today it would be different.
我唔知你有冇呢啲遺憾啊
？Have you ever had those regrets?
做牧師都有噶。
Pastor also regrets.
如果當時我唔係咁做咧
，Had I not done this，
今日可能就唔同啦。
It would be different today.
但係可唔可以咁噶
？Can we change？
唔得噶。
No。
头脑知，但内心未必信。
We know in the mind, but the heart is not in faith.
于是我哋好多嘅遗憾同埋内疚。
So we have lots of regrets.
我试过有一晚
，one night，
瞓觉嘅时候
，when I was asleep，
喺梦境里边
，in my dream，
圣灵提我
，the Holy Spirit reminded me，
好具体
，very
系一个我认为我对佢做咗一啲事情我有遗憾嘅弟兄姊妹嚟嘅。
Because I have done something to towards a brother sister.
佢而家已经移咗民噶啦。
That person has emigrated, and I can't make good of the wrongdoing.
大圣灵提我
，but the Holy Spirit reminded me.
你嗰阵时已经尽咗力噶啦。
You have tried your best.
你再做都系咁噶咋。
You can't do things better than.
唔好俾呢一份遗憾缠绕。
Don't be well bogged down by this well misfortune or wrongdoing.
我就扎醒咗。
Then I woke up.
我知道圣灵同我讲嘢。
I know it was the voice of the Holy Spirit.
我就喺度祈祷。
Then I pray.
圣灵就系咁医治咗我一种嘅遗憾。
And the Holy Spirit healed my.
亲爱嘅弟兄姊妹，我唔知你有冇啲遗憾嘅事情缠绕住你。
Do you have anything you are regretting?
如果当时我咁做，而家可能会唔同。
Had I not done that way, it would be different today.
唔好俾呢种咁嘅思想缠绕住自己。
Don't let this kind of thoughts intertwine you.
求神帮助你。新嘅一年开始
，May God help you in the new year，
让你能够新嘅一个展望。
You have a new hope。
圣灵继续提醒我哋嘅噃。
And the Holy Spirit continue to remind us。
去到第三十一节
，In verse 31，
佢话谁能使到我哋与基督嘅爱隔绝啊
？Then shall we say in response to this thing, if God is for us, who can be against us？
如果你睇呢段圣经，你会睇到。
And from this verse, you can observe。
神能帮助我哋，边个能够敌挡我哋啊
？If God is with us, who can be against us？
好明显，保罗系面对紧一啲敌挡。
Obviously, Paul was facing challenges。
边个能够控告上帝嘅仆人啊
？Who can accuse the servant of God？
好明显，保罗系面对紧一啲嘅控诉。
Obviously, Paul was facing accusation。
谁能定他们嘅罪啊
？Who can determine our guilt？
好明显，保罗面对紧一个定罪嘅处境。
Obviously。Paul was facing a guilty verdict.
其实面对一个不信嘅世界
，in face of an unbelieving world，
我哋一路被敌对之外
，we are being opposed，
仲有我哋内心里边嘅罪
，and also the sin within us，
我哋嘅唔顺服
，our disobedient，
都会令我哋活喺矛盾嘅里边
，and that bring us into a life of a challenge，
再加上死亡同埋疾病。
And also life and death and sickness.
会怀疑上帝嘅。
You will doubt God.
甚至放弃信仰添。
Even to the point to let your faith go.
所以无论外边嘅世界同埋里边嘅内心。
So whether it's the world around us or your inner being,
都会有一种咁样嘅势力嚟到影响我哋行成圣嘅路嘅。
These tensions will interfere our road to glorification.
不过留心保罗嘅问题系有答案嘅。
But Paul has given us a solution.
佢话呢个世界虽然敌挡我哋，但佢哋唔会成功。
He said we will be opposed, but they will not have their way.
因为神系我哋嘅帮助。
Because God is our help.
上帝连佢嘅儿子耶稣基督都俾咗我哋。
Well, the Lord has even given us His only Son, Jesus.
佢仲有咩会计较
？What would He not given us?
耶稣基督以无罪代替我哋有罪嘅。
The sinless Christ have replaced us.
十字架嗰份慷慨同埋恩典。
The generosity on the cross and the grace of the of Jesus' sacrifice.
就成为爱是永不止息嘅一个记号。
That's how love has no ending.
如果我哋睇翻圣经，保罗所面对嘅艰难。
From the Bible, Paul has many challenges.
有患难，有困苦。
There's suffering and there are difficulties.
有逼迫，有饥饿。
There's persecution and hunger.
有赤身露體有危險。
There are nakedness and also danger.
甚至面對刀劍可以理解為死刑。
Even though he faced sword, which can be understood as death penalty.
呢啲全部都係佢當時實際面對嘅事情。
These are the real danger he is facing.
我哋今日可能一樣都未必面對到。
Some of these dangers we may not be facing today.
所以好似聖經講都未到流血嘅地步。
So we are not to the extent of bleeding.Being persecuted,
但好多時我哋被個環境就影響咗啦。
But the situation affect us.
但係保羅提醒我哋。
Paul reminded us.
佢話咩嘅環境都唔能夠使到我哋同神嘅愛隔絕。
Nothing can separate us from God.
生同埋死。
Not life and death.
天使同埋掌權。
Angel and the power.
仲有依一個現在同埋將來。
And the present and the future.
高天同埋深淵。
Nor the height nor death.
这个代表灵界的势力。
This represents the spiritual world.
甚至保罗讲埋任何嘅事物都唔能够啊。
Nor anything else in all creation.
令我哋与上帝嘅爱隔绝。
Will be able to separate us from the love of God.
我曾经睇过一个关于罗马书八章嘅故事。
I've once read a story about Romans chapter 8.
有一个好出名嘅报道家。
A famous evangelist.
啊，佢叫做撒加利亚。
Ravi Zacharias.
啊，咁而家死咗噶啦。
He's dead.
佢年轻嘅时候咧就修读神学。
When he was young, he studied theology.
咁啊，最后一年咧，当时美国系参与越战啊。
In his final year, the U.S. was in Vietnam War.
佢就随军去越南做报道同埋牧养。
So he joined the army as an evangelist.
当时佢只有17岁。
He was only 17.
结果咧，佢就俾越共嚟到俘虏咗。
Then he was captured.By the Viet Cong.
咁啊，年輕人入獄咧，接受洗腦。
And he was in prison and brainwashing.
佢話最痛苦嘅就係唔俾佢睇英文聖經啊。
The pain he had gone through was that he can't watch the read the Bible.
精神上嘅折磨令到佢痛不欲生。
A mental torture was really painful.
有一日佢決定話：我唔再相信上帝。
So one day he told God, I'm not going to believe in you anymore.
因為上帝唔再值得我信。
Because you are not worth my faith.
一個年輕有為嘅神學生啦，或者牧師咧，年輕有為嘅牧師。
I'm a young and emerging minister.
佢放棄咗佢嘅信仰。
Gave up his faith.
有一日。
And one day.
佢被指派去洗厕所。
He was assigned to the dirtiest job of cleaning the toilet.
佢一个侮辱佢嘅工作嚟嘅。
It's a very insulting work.
大家知喺战地嗰啲厕所唔系好似我哋咁有抽水马桶嘅噃。
It's not like the toilet you are using.
如果你去过一啲落后嘅地方做短宣，你可能就会明白。
You've been to a missionary trip, you know the kind of a toilet in the remote area.
其实所谓厕所只不过喺个地嗰度掘一个窿。
It's just a pit on the ground.
然后啲粪粒就流咗落去。
And the feces just went down.
咁所以要人去清理嘅。
So people have to dig them up.
你谂下几污糟嘅事情。
So it's so filthy.
跳咗落一个咁样嘅坑里边做清洁。
You have to went into the ditch and clean it up.
佢好痛苦。
He feel agony.
但系都冇办法。
But no help.
当佢清理过一个所谓厕所嘅时候。
After washing one of the ditch.
佢突然间发现到一张白纸。
Unexpectedly find a piece of paper.
上面有英文。
There was English on it.
佢好奇怪。
Oh, I was surprised.
哇，点解会喺个地方揾到一张有英文嘅白纸咧
？Why could I find a piece of paper in English?
所以佢即刻攞起。
So he took it up.
喺一个隐蔽嘅地方洗干净。
And wash it in a corner.
佢想睇下上面写乜嘢。
To read it secretly.
点知当佢洗干净去睇下嘅时候
，After he wash it,
上面就写住。
It was written.
谁能使我们与基督的爱隔绝
？Who can separate us from the love of God？
佢好奇怪。
He was surprised。
佢话点解会喺咁嘅地方揾到一次圣经嘅
？How could I find the Bible words in this？
第二日，当佢去清理呢一个咁样厕所嘅时候
，The next day he went back。
佢又揾到一次圣经。
And he found another piece of paper。
又系罗马书。
And also is Romans。
跟住落去。
And then。
谁能使我们与基督的爱隔绝
？Who can separate？
系患难吗
？Us from the love of God？
等等嘅经文。
It's all about the Romans book chapter 8。
第三日系咁。
The third day is the same.
第四日系咁。
The fourth day.
去到第五日。
And up to the fifth day.
佢决定早啲去。
He decided that he should go earlier.
睇下发生咩事。
To see what is happening.
终于俾佢发现。
Then he discovered.
原来嗰个侮辱佢并且收咗佢嗰本圣经嘅军官。
The warden of the prison who insulted him.
每日就系搣一格圣经嚟做厕纸。
use a piece of the Bible as toilet paper.
佢呆咗啊。
So he was stunned.
佢话上帝竟然可以透过咁嘅方法，俾我能够可以有翻上帝嘅话语。
God provided me in this way.
环境冇改变。
The situation has not changed.
但个心境变咗。
But my heart has been changed.
佢有翻求生嘅意欲。
Now I have hope.
佢知道上帝仍然眷顾佢啊。
He knows that God is with him.
佢每日就好快咁嚟到去洗厕所。
So every day he really earnestly, eagerly go to wash the toilet.
因为佢知道咧，每日能够可以得到上帝嘅话语。
Because he know he will receive God's word every day.
上帝可以透过一个侮辱圣经嘅人
，God can use a person who insulted the Bible
嚟到传递圣经嘅话语。
To pass the word of God.
于是佢决定要逃走。
So he.Also decided to escape.
可能被人发觉咗啦。
The news may have broken.
于是看守佢嗰个士兵就问：你系咪想逃走
？So the prison guard questioned him: Are you going to make an escape？
佢就话：唔系。
He denied.
当佢晚上翻到去瞓觉祈祷嘅时候
，When he went to sleep at night，
圣灵就提醒佢。
The Holy Spirit reminded him.
佢话：点解你唔讲真话咧
？Why didn't you be honest to the prison guard？
佢话：圣灵冇可能啊。我点能够讲真话
？He reacted that I couldn't tell the truth.
我点能够对嗰啲士兵讲真话？我想逃走啊
！How can I tell the prison guard I'm going to make an escape？
圣灵只系提佢，你信唔信得过我
？But the Holy Spirit said, "Are you going to have faith in me？"
佢信服。
Then he obey.
过咗一段时间。
And for a while，
嗰个问佢嘅士兵又再问佢。
And the prison guard come back.
我留意咗你好耐。
I have been observing.
你系咪想逃走
？Are you really want？To make a plan.
于是圣灵俾个好大嘅力量。
And the Holy Spirit strengthened him.
死就死吧。
Okay, be what as it may.
佢话系我真系想走，边个想坐监啊
？I am going to make an escape.
你真系想走
？And then the prison guard said, "Are you really want to do it?"
我问你最后一次，你咪真系想走
？My last question to you: Are you going to make an escape?
系。
Yes.
好， yes, 你带埋我走，我都想走。
Can you bring me to with you?
原来嗰几个都想走噶。
Because a number of prison guards want to make an escape as well.
佢一个人冇办法走得到啊。
By one man alone, they cannot make it.
但系原来多两三个士兵一齐计划嘅时候
，But then when you have a team，
嗰件事就成功咗。
You will have a workable plan.
原来嗰几个士兵都想走
，Because every one of them want to
苦无对策
，make an escape but no plan.
佢见到有个美国人喺度
，But when they have an American with them，
佢想借住佢嘅帮助投靠佢而离开呢一个咁样嘅地方。
They want to go with the American and leave Vietnam.
如果佢哋四个人咧就走咗去呢个泰国。
So the fourth of them escape to Thailand,
逃亡成功
and make their way into the border.
翻翻去之后，佢写翻呢啲嘅经历俾我哋知道
And after he went back to home, he wrote about the memory.
谁能使我们与基督嘅爱隔绝呢
？Who can separate us from the love of Jesus?
神能够使到万事都互相效力
God make all things work for the good of the people God love.
叫爱神嘅人得益处。
For the benefit of those who love God,
亲爱嘅弟兄姊妹
，Dear brothers and sisters,
我唔知你面对紧咩嘅困难
，I don't know what challenges you are facing.
唔好灰心
，Be not downcast.
怀住盼望
，Have hope.
倚靠圣灵
，Trust the Holy Spirit.
成为我哋嘅帮助
，Be your help.
请大家低头，我哋同心去祷告。
Let's pray.
爱我哋嘅天父上帝，我哋多谢你嘅恩典。
The loving God, we thank you for your blessing and grace.
耶稣是我们的力量
Jesus is our strength
是我们的依靠
is our help
是我们随时的帮助
is our help anytime
亲爱的圣灵我为弟兄姊妹祷告
Holy Spirit I pray for my brothers and sisters
当我们面对挫折和灰心的时候
when they face challenges and be downcast
甚至我们连上帝都怀疑的时候
even at the point we doubt God
圣灵帮助我们
Holy Spirit may you help us
给我们有这份信心
give us the faith
力量
And the strength
去投靠
to trust God.
愿你咁嚟到与我哋同在
May your presence be with us.
我哋咁样同心祈祷，奉耶稣名求。
In the name of Lord Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen.
Amen.